think you're tough. When you hear them squeal and you smell their bodies burning, you'll tell me everything. You'll beg me to listen.
God. There were children inside? Was she?
Damn freaks. You think you're so special? You...
Okay, let's see who you really are, you fuck.
Locked up tight, huh?
You wanna give it a go? Be my guest.
This one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we... or that? Yeah, word two, I guess.
Right. What do we have here? Fuck. Fucking finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance.
All work and no play, are you, Henry?
All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own. Fuck. There you are. At least the...
Do you know why you're here? I'm not...
playing your games, Henry. Don't call me that.
The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.
Shit!
There you are! Don't you hide from me! Bad boy! Where are you, boy? There you are! Bad boy! Don't you hide from me! That's good. See how easy it is when you do as you're told?
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already. So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family.
Not good. Hope it fucking hurt. Yeah.
you four-legged fuck. Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
Goodbye to him?
I'm not sure if that's a good idea. I have work on my mind.
I see.
Then again, maybe I should. Do you think I should?
Whatever you wish, dear.
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. But sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Don't worry, kid. This'll all be over soon. That's right, kid.
Your tricks won't work on me, old man!
Thomas Rekovich.
My father was he the man on the pier?
Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this.
Another photo. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. This looks eerily familiar. An ornate butterfly. Why do I feel... The dollhouse. It's open. Huh. It looks like a replica of the actual house. Feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels like I shouldn't be here. Wait. I don't think this belongs here. There's something underneath. What is this?